We have Mr. Baba Zama, PSF member. So I would like to ask you, what was the purpose of this event?
Jazakallah khair, Nadeem bhai. The very purpose of organizing this Visit My Mosque is to achieve a higher state of morality, uptightness of heart and soul, which directly links us to brotherhood and humanity among ourselves. Because irrespective of the caste, color, religion, it's what is more important is humanity, and PSF identified that is a golden opportunity to bring people from different communities to enter to this beautiful world of ours, to make them witness what we have, what we enjoy on our day-to-day basis, and share those.
వెనుక ఉన్న వారందరూ కూడా ఇందులో ప్రత్యేకత ఏమిటంటే అతను రాజైనా పేదైనా ధనికుడైనా ఎవరు ముందుగా దైవ గ్రహంలో ఏర్పడతాడో
This was the first visit. So in fact I was invited with my family, so I was pretty much excited. My wife was excited, my kids were also excited ki kya kya hota hai, kaise hota hai, so namaz kaise hoti hai, how they start with, you know, cleaning themselves, the school, the madrasa on the second floor as well. Pretty much liked everything. Okay, this is, you know, the basic idea ki thoda jane अपने भाइयों के बारे में भी कुछ जाने, अपने बारे में तो बहुत हो गया, थोड़ा अदर कम्युनिटीज के बारे में जाने.
मेरी उम्र लगभग 44 साल है. पहली बार जो है हमारे नईम भाई मेरे को दावत दिए, दावत तो 12 साल से दे रहे हो ना, इंशाल्लाह ताला अल्लाह ताला जब भी तौफीक देगा इंशाल्लाह हम भी आपकी जमात में शामिल हो जाएंगे. ताला ज़बरदस्त लोग हैं, कई चंद हैं लोग हमारे भी जो नीचे ऊपर वैसा हो रहा, मदरसों में ऐसा हो रहा, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. आप मस्जिदों में भी ऐलान कीजिए, पॉम्पलेट्स भी बांटिए, हर जुम्मे के दिन खुतबा सुनाते, उससे पहले ये अच्छा ही भी जो एक 10 मिनट बोलिए.
What was the purpose behind this event?
Okay, thank you very much for the opportunity. We actually wanted to open up the concept of mosque, and why do Muslims really do practice their Islam? Why do they pray? How does that prayer actually help Muslims? So we wanted to open up to all the communities in our country so they can come up, really see what happens in masjid. So the whole total aim of this event is to build up communal harmony.
Thank you for visiting the mosque today. How was your feeling?
Yeah, it's my pleasure to have come here. So it's a little hair-raising for me to be partaking among you. And it finally boils down to the thing that there's a bigger purpose in life than to the small issues of where we are avoiding peaceful coexistence. So it's really a great experience for me to come here, and I thank you for the opportunity.
I have a sister Gitanjali with me. So ma'am, how was your experience today?
The first thing that I have noticed and I liked a lot is the hospitality. The way they treated me, they welcomed me. Some have even addressed me like, "You're looking like my daughter." till this till my friend has sent me the invite that you can visit the mosque, I never knew that woman enters mosque. What is that? Okay, this is some, it is like yoga that we also practice, but there is a lot more to that other than standing and sitting and getting up. There are the verses from which have great meaning. Now I understood why it's only Arabic. All the question and answer session, everything was fantastic. I just liked it a lot. So
right from starting, when my friend invited here, I had a couple of so many questions, like, can we visit and all, and I wanted to visit at least once. So right from the time I entered, a lot of humanity, harmony, like kindness I could see. So this 2 hour journey was really wonderful.
मैं यहाँ आने के बाद एक्चुअली मुझे मालूम है इस्लाम क्या है. एक्चुअली मैं पहले से ही मैं हैदराबादी हूँ. मैं मेरे पूरे फ्रेंड्स मुस्लिम्स हैं. बहुत चीज़ें मालूम है लेकिन आज कुछ और जानकारी मिली मेरे को.
वेरी गुड एंड वेरी ऑथेंटिक हैदराबादी वेजिटेबल बिरयानी. एंड ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ ईद वी आर गोइंग टू सर्व शेरकोमा.
చాలా కొత్తగా అనిపిస్తుంది. అసలు వింటుంటేనే ఒళ్ళంతా పులుకరించిపోతుంది. అసలు ఇంకా వినాలి, ఇంకా నేను తెలుసుకోవాలి చాలా ఉన్నాయా అని నన్నే చాలా మోటివేట్ చేస్తున్నారు. ఇక్కడ
అప్నే ఆప్కో ఖుష్ నసీబ్ సమజతా హూ. యహాన్ తక్ ముజే ఆజ్ ఆనా పడా ఔర్ ఆయా మై సయ్యద్ రఫీక్ భాయ్ కే దరియా. మై ఆడిటర్ హూ గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా సే పర్ మేరీ ఏక్ హీ చాహత్ హై కే అమల్ పే జోర్ देना चाहिए.
प्राइमरली इन दिस एरा ऑफ मीडिया वेर देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ मिसकॉन्सेप्शन अबाउट मुस्लिम कम्युनिटी एंड इस्लाम एज ए होल इन द नॉन मुस्लिम कम्युनिटी, वी थॉट दैट देर शुड बी सम इनिशिएटिव दैट हैज टू बी टेकन सो दैट द ब्रिज दैट हैज विच इज गेटिंग वाइडेंड बाई डेज हैज टू बी नैरोड. बोथ द कम्युनिटीज हैव टू बी ब्रॉट क्लोजर purely from the aspect of understanding and to promote communal harmony and peaceful coexistence. We are very much thankful that Jamaat-e-Islami has thought on this area. Our focus from PSF side would be to ensure such gatherings happen in future, and Masjid-e-Aziziya is one of the focal point. Another masjid is Masjid-e-Bakhi at Banjara Hills, where we want to do this event again. And there are many such big mosques in Hyderabad where we want to further do these activities. We'll make it success, much more success than what has happened today. Thank you so much.
Thank you.